pigeons. Quills, fantails, high flyers. For some reason, that one is in a... She's really nice. She shares her nest. Well, that's about the size of it. That chicken. That's about the size of it. See, they have eggs. So, I'm gonna let them outside and... Yeah. Or, where should I get them? But they're ready to go, so I saw it. It's a lot of pigeons, though. Chicken! What are you doing, chicken? They're ready. I know they're ready. If I open the door, they're getting the wings ready. The key. Hey, Capu. Capuchino! He's the dad of that one. He's gonna be the dad of the eggs. Hopefully they'll hatch. Okay, let's wait. No, you chicken! Hi, chicken! I'll give you food! Yes! What are you flying out, huh? Chicken, no, chicken! Chicken! Go back to your flock! Go back to your chicken! My chicken! 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 Hurry up, chicken! I'll have to put you up with flock, chicken! Your chicken's very bad too! Come on! She climbed up the tree and go away! No, chickens! Chicken, hurry up! No. Come on, hurry up, chicken. Hurry up, chicken. Hurry up, chicken. No, chicken. Go back inside your friends, chicken, your family. Here you go, chickens. Hello. Are pigeons here now? Yes, no pigeons here now. Cappuccino. They're coming out. They're coming. Our pigeon's coming. This is Capu. That's Simba. That's Pajairo. You know Pajairo? Look up. We got the Iraqi. A blue Iraqi there, and what is the pair of the brown Iraqi? Should come out. Okay. Hey, Iraqi boy, hurry up! What are you going to? They're really pretty. Cappuccino and them are really pretty too. That's the Iraqi. That's the little girl Iraqi. Right now. That's the girl Iraqi. This is the girl, this is the little girl, that's the little girl, this is the boy, he's called Ram, Lila, and then right there, in the middle, the all brown one, this pair with, that one is a pair, that one, and that one is a pair. Old fruit. Cheesecake! Cheesecake. Cheesecake is under the pump on the box. What are y'all going to? How do you see? What are y'all going to? No, what are y'all going to? You're not hungry then? Some pigeons are starting to fly now. El goose. Goose. A white long neck. I like the blue Rocky a lot. That's a little girl right there. And this is the fantails. This is the white fantails, and that's the other white fantail. Turkish. And these are the pair right there. And the two browns over here. That one right there. Where are y'all going? Don't go under the tractor. How do you get out of there? This is... Okay, buddy. Let's go. Not over here. Get up. Mashani, here you go, Mashani. Kapu. Hey, Goosh. Goosh, what are you doing, Goosh? What's that, Goosh? Yeah, I'll get out. The black one right there, black and white, that's paired with the right there. The right there. There are two pair. Now I can fly a little bit. Take Bunny Wabbit out. Let's take out Bunny Wabbit. We call it the Grey Pigeon. Hello! Hello! What are you doing? Hello, Bunny Wabbit. Hurry up, Bunny Wabbit. Bunny Wabbit, hurry up. Oh, you just say, come on, I'm hurrying up, okay? This cable. So you don't escape because you try to escape all the time. Bunny up, Bunny Wabbit! You do? Bunny Wabbit, Bunny. Keep quiet! You can't go outside or you'll escape! Bunny Wabbit came! Hello, Bunny! Hello! Bunny! Oh, Bunny, no one really touched! Bunny Wabbit special now! Hello! What if I knock over this? Oh, you can almost fly already. Where are y'all going? I like stars, right? Yes. Bunny rabbit. Food, bunny. Foodie, bunny. Bunny. Bunny! Bunny! You're back over there! Why? Hurry up! Eat up! You're my little troll! Hello! My troll's over there! Oh, you fall, huh? Troll dude, you fell! Bye bye! Bye bye! Oh, I forgot what this is. He's a pear. He's a coming pear. He's a tippler. It's a Tippler! And Manchitash. I like him a lot. And you, Bunny Wabbit, I don't like you that much. I'm just kidding, I don't like you. Bunny, come here, Bunny. You're very funny, okay? Gosh, hey, I'll put the food in here you want to eat. Oh, you see, when I come out, you want to eat. Funny. hard. But they don't not want to leave. When I want to put them in the cage, they go the opposite direction. Then I go. If I go the opposite direction, don't go the direction they're going. Very smart.